I'm going to be showing you my level 8 town hall layout. I've done the level 7 before, which was pretty good. So I decided to do my level 8 town hall. As you can see, I've still got some friends stuff to do. You can put the, if you get him tested, put them where you want. I don't know if that was strategic. Maybe in between those two national flags down here. But yeah, this is the basic principle of my level 9 town hall layout. In case you're wondering, I got the extra walls here by moving these walls here.